There were 6 major tribes living there. The Miamis, the Shawnees, the Delaware, Senecas, Wyandots, and Ottawas. Sadly, the history of our state and of our country is laced with the terrible displacement of the Native people.
Native American cultures played an important role in naming areas of our state. Our county, which is Mahoney, means Salt Licks, and the state of Ohio's name was derived from a Seneca word meaning beautiful river.
All the tea that is great. Each individual state. farming and industry.
Ohio grows corn, hay,
wheat,
oats, soybeans, and sugar beets.
One of the first iron manufacturing plants opened near Youngstown in 1804. The discovery of coal deposits helped the steel industry grow.
The Ohio River helps the economy by allowing farmers and manufacturers move their goods by water to the south. The construction of the Erie Canal and Ohio Erie Canal gave Ohio a way to ship products all over the world.
Ulysses S. Grant, Rutherford B. Hayes,
James Garfield, Benjamin Harrison, William Howard Taft, William McKinley, and Warren G. Harding.
Other famous Ohioans include athletes, actors, inventors, writers, journalists, and more. These people have achieved great things for America, and we are proud to call them Ohioans.
Thank you.
1885, the Ohio General Assembly approved Hang On City as Ohio's official rock song. Ohio is the only state to have an official rock song.
Hang On City became a major hit